Ring and its parent company Amazon are being sued over hacking allegations. The companies are facing a $5 million proposed class action federal lawsuit, alleging camera systems are vulnerable to cyber attacks. The lawsuit also alleges that after reports of back-to-back hackings, Ring responded by blaming its customers, saying they used weak passwords that have been previously compromised. The lawsuit is seeking $5 million in damages for negligence, invasion of privacy, and breach of contract, among other allegations.